Okay, this video is about how to make custom audience in custom audience from your website. So first of all, you have to verify whether the pixels, Facebook pixels, are installed or not. So to verify that, it's quite easy. If you will go to, maybe I'll take, say, sony.com. okay, so we are on this website sony.com, and here is an extension called Facebook Pixel Helper. You can go to Google extensions, or just type in Google Facebook Pixel Helper extension. You will get the extension. You can install the Google extension, and then after installing the Google extension, you will get to know that which website is having Facebook Pixel or not. We'll take some e-commerce. Okay, so here you could see there are Facebook Pixel. Now most important thing is to see this ID, this pixel ID, whether this is same as per your ad manager or not. Because if accounts are being transferred from one ad manager to ad managers, the audience which you are building will not work if the pixel ID is not same. So if you are going to your ad manager, you can check the pixels here. You can see the pixel here. Okay, and this is a pixel ID. So you have to match this pixel ID with the pixel ID of the website you want to create the custom audience for. Now say this on my website, Imapro.in, Facebook pixels is showing 847 events which are recorded. It'll match like past 5 digits, 91547. And if we will go to the pixel manager, it is 91547. So if pixel ID is matching, the audience which is created, I mean the events which are received, are authentic. Now if you could see that these are the top events, so you can retarget as per the event, like page views. So you can create an audience which I'll show you. Go to audiences. So these are the audience lookalike and all, but here is one audience, like I'll show, make a custom audience. It will give you an option, website traffic. Now when you will go to the website traffic, because the pixel is installed, it will show you this option, include people, any who meet or all, and then all website visitors. Now you could even break it down to different segmentations, like if you will give a website URL who visited a specific page. So here you can give, there are permutations and combinations, so you can give it like, okay, this particular page you want to target, or you can exactly put the URL for you equals, or you can, if you want to exclude something on the website, like if you want to exclude carrier space, say about, and you can give doesn't contain carrier. So all the rest pages of the website which will receive the traffic, you can create the audience for it. So basically you can play with this area, and you can create your audience. Events are page view, general events, view product from catalog, lead. So these are the events which are like on my website. But if it is an e-com website, then you will see more events out here, like add to cart, pixel purchase, and different kind of events are there. So you can even create audience like people who add your items to cart for past 7 days or for past 15 days. So if you need anything else, anything more specific regarding the targeting on Facebook, just put your questions in the comment section and I'll try to help. Thanks for watching.